Bonjour et bienvenue sur Dark Otaku Gaming pour la suite de Sam et Max. This time it's virtual. Tout de suite, nous allons aller dans le.
I can't believe that the government.
By now, you've undoubtedly noticed those fish buckets floating over your head.
And if you haven't, man, are you blind!
The buckets are the home of the Freelance Sky Patrol Challenge, which measures your ability to hit targets from a distance.
It also might make you uke, but that's just a bonus.
Okay, on y va.
Welcome to the Freelance Sky Patrol Challenge, Cadet. As you can see, we filled your sky bucket with hundreds of balloons filled with dyed water. As your bucket gently floats over the confines of the Freelance Police Academy, you'll see that we've placed targets of varying difficulty all over the place. Your task is to...
rain death from above!
Pretty much. You'll get points for every hit, multipliers for streaks. You know, the usual rigmarole.
On my eyes, Luffy!
Balloons and that burlesque show for the blind.
Nice
shot.
Okay, au moins j'en ai eu un. Je suis juste devant le PC là.
Placed balloons since that burlesque. You're doing great, kid.
Not really, but Sam doesn't believe in negative reinforcement.
C'est bon? Non, c'est pas bon.
Seen such poorly placed balloons since that burlesque show for the blind.
Say hello to my little scrappers! Do it around! Big deal!
Two in a row! Can you get three?
Ouais, j'essaye, mais le problème c'est que là, j'ai mon ordi, j'ai pas envie de le taper. Et je peux pas changer l'angle de vue.
Maybe we should have made the targets bigger.
Or the balloons.
Là par exemple, c'est le bureau, tu vois.
Breathe, kid.
This one still smells like pickle juice and bankruptcy.
Troisième fois avec Sam cette fois. Ah, cette fois-ci, les trucs elles bougent.
Maybe we should have made the targets bigger.
Or the balloons.
Two in a row. Can you get three? I haven't. You might want to knock that down. I can't stop him when it's like this. Where are you, kid?
You are trying to hit the targets, right?
Oui, le problème, tu vois, c'est que je... J'ai peur de tout défoncer sur mon chemin. C'est mieux. Bon, première épreuve passée.
Well, Splinter Cadet, you passed the Freelance Sky Patrol challenge.
Ouais. You might want to get that rash checked out, though. We're not really sure what those balloons were filled with.
Ah bon? D. Bah écoute, c'est bien. Ma note finale va être D. Donc, ah, ça veut dire qu'il était là.
Keep your eyes peeled, Max.
Frank est passé par là.
I think the mysterious peeping Tom is lurking about.
Eye peeling. Icky.
Mais je suis sûr que c'est le propriétaire du parc c'est soit le propriétaire du parc, soit c'est un ourson d'eau. C'est pour ça qu'il y a écrit le bruit de parasite. Parce que c'est un ourson.
You'd be surprised how often a freelance police officer's job involves bonding with brainless animals.
I've been doing it for decades.
We've been secretly training Jeff.
The giant planarian worm from earlier today.
To respond to simple sounds, so that he might one day become a useful member of society.
Like an emotional support animal, or a minesweeper.
When the music starts, your job is to clear away all the props using the associated trick. We'll be judging you on how well you make Jeff jump through hoops, bounce balls, ring bells.
You know, all the stuff that makes an animal's life worth living.
If he gets grumpy or tired, you can pet him and give him treats.
That's what I always do with Sam.
On with the show. Get Jeff to do a water walk.
Il veut un poisson.
Don't just stand there. Get soothing. I haven't seen a giant hell beast walk on water like that since Descartelli in the 96 Olympics.
Oh, il est fatigué.
It's time for the next round.
Who's that good little freak of nature? Who's that good little freak of nature?
Ooh, get Jeff to jump through one of those hoops.
Big guy. Yeah.
Looks like Jeff is running out of energy.
Get over to the docks and feed him some fish.
Or get him to jump for one. Oh. Stimulation is the most universal of languages.
Not in this spot.
Just like that, the savage beast's heart is soothed.
I'm not sure Jeff has a heart, Sam.
Jeff sure does love his fish.
And cats and squirrels and pigeons and third graders and...
Looks like Jeff is running out of energy.
Get over to the docks and feed him some fish!
Or get him to jump for one. See those trip, and now, big finish.
Allez, viens chercher ton poisson.
Are we sure that Jeff can safely metabolize?
Not really, but who cares?
Call my people. We'll get you booked at the Apollo.
Hey, Giocherini.
That was a spectacular show, kid.
I just
laughed, I cried, I took my medication to even out my mood swings.
Évidemment.
Sweet suffering salamanders, cadet. You passed the final challenge.
Are you sure?
I want to see if Lumpy can pass my Dodge Medical Waste blindfolded test.
Give it a rest, Max. It's time to get this kid graduated and out on patrol. Webster's third edition defines the word funicular as worked by a rope or the like. Well, that doesn't have anything to do with today's graduation ceremony. I just thought I'd mention it.
Get on with it!
I see our time is just about up, so I'll cut to the chase. By the powers vested in me,
toutes les personnes que j'aime sont là.
Holy tap dancing tardigrades! It's Captain Aquabear.
Tis I, Captain Aquabear, in the imperviest flesh. Get him, me hearty!
I don't know why you're real, or why you're not microscopically small, or how you learned to speak like a pirate, but I really don't know how to finish this sentence.
I think this giant aqua bear is the same guy that stole Toc's neutron whisker back in Act 1.
Good eye, Max. And I'll bet these oversized tardigoofs are the ones who've been sabotaging our academy, too.
Of course we've been sabotaging your academy, you mill-sucking sons of a machete there. I can't have no scupper-scraping freelance police poking around me plundering plans.
Can you translate into something less eccentric? The new kid hasn't been put through our advanced criminal dialects course yet.
I'll do you one better, you scurvy dog. I'll take you with me!
No!
Hey, I don't have scurvy.
Prepare to be boarded, big uns!
Sam?
Sam est mort.
Where'd you go, Sam? I have a sudden feeling of overwhelming loss and a lack of someone to rebut my jokes.
Quelque chose me dit qu'il est là.
We gotta find Sam! He owes me $5. Hey, your bracelet, doohickey. It's picking up a signal. He's alive! The signal's weaker than Sam's pickup lines. We need something like a dowsing rod to find Sam's unique scent. A Sam detector. I got it! Lumpy, pick me up! Now, hold my snipper over these puddles to find Sam. Sam? Oh, can I hold him? Now, while I tell Sam the plan, you climb that ladder up to the top of the microscope. Sam? You in there, Sam? It's Max. Look, I know we never talk. Okay, that's not it. Maybe we talk too much? All I know is we are coming for you, like a dog chases a rabbit. Or, wait, well, we will see you soon.
Je m'étais coincé le corps entre les barreaux.
Bye, Sam. If this works, we'll see you soon. If it doesn't, I'll take care of you in our aquarium back in the office. Sloppy, but acceptable. Now meet me in the DeSoto. It's time to rescue Sam and chew Scruppos.
I'm all out of scruffos. À la DeSoto. Qu'est-ce que tu fais là, toi? On va en avoir besoin.
Okay, Lumpy. On the count of three, we're heading to the Nanoverse. First, place the car in neutral. Okay, no brakes, please. Now just press this button to hurl us at blazing warp speed.
Quel bouton?
Just a warning. I might beat up those scrumbos. Welcome to the Nanoverse, Lumpy. Bet you didn't know that that Meet the Aqua Bears ride actually shrunk people, did you?
Max? No, kid? Are you there?
It's Sam, on it up. Over your watch! Sam, where are you? Do you need pie?
Is anyone there? Come here.
We've got to get closer. I'll drive towards that bright light on the horizon. Either Sam's there, or it's the afterlife, and I'm good with either one.
Okay.
There's too many of them. Take my spare gun and shoot down these teeny tinies.
Than I imagined.
Perdu le flingue.
That was fun. Let's never do it again.
Exactement.
Well, here we are. At a nightclub. In the Nanoverse. Yeah, that tracks.
Max, you need to get in here. Billions of giant aqua bears from the Nanoverse are about to invade the Earth. And I've got a foot cramp.
Okay.
Keep your pants on, Sam. I've got this. Lumpy, we need a way into this anomalous discotheque. If only there were some way we could blend in.
Y'a rien dans le coffre? Non. Ah là.
Nice one. We can use it as a costume. Sneak our way into Captain Aqua Bear's party and blow up whatever he's up to. Just give me the Aqua Bear skin and let me get up on your shoulders. Oh, smelly! Head over to that bouncer there and let me do all the talking. Hey, Pally! Let's get this party started!
Anybody can dance, eh?
What the who now?
Hit it, Jack King, loser!
I think we missed something.
Aqua Bears communicate by mimicking, Max. Watch what they do and duplicate it.
Aqua Bears can't disco enough!
Papa, good dogs, Echo!
Fist bump.
Please quit resisting, stupid tardigrade.
Partially qualified ringworms say tacos?
Aqua Bears can't disco enough.
Papa, good dogs, Echo.
Fist bump.
Aqua Bears can't disco enough.
Papa, good dogs, Echo.
Please quit resisting, stupid tart. Aqua Bears can't disco enough.
Papa, good dogs, Echo.
Qu'est-ce que je fais mal? Ah, faut que j'apprenne le pattern. Là, il fait fist bump.
Après, c'est...
Hop, 5.
Look, my nematode. Only pirates!
Listen, Mac, not our problem.
Right this way, Brindle.
Voilà, en fait, c'était une question de...
Look, it's Sam!
Welcome to the party, pal.
You've been waiting over 30 years to say that, haven't you?
Maybe, but that's not important. Captain Mucklebear's almost finished building his portal.
Ah! And that would be bad because... But how many of those can there be? 10, 20?
Try 8 billion.
Oh.
That is more than 20.
You and the kid need to find a way to temporarily knock out all these Aqua Bears and blow up the portal.
What about rescuing you? Lumpy's hopeless with straight lines.
If it's not too much trouble.
Okay, Lumpy, let's mingle.
Ever since that dark and glorious day, when that wretched moon rock cursed us with the unwanted booty of intelligence, we Aqua Bears have been adrift in the lonely seas of the Nanoverse, scraping away in a pitiful, pointless existence. Meanwhile, up in the world of the Piglets, those toxic humans have been living high off the hole with their hell.
Made a small record collection.
Yeah? Well, you try scavenging for fat grooves in an abandoned amusement park when you can only walk around for 5 minutes at a time.
We will cast off the shackles.
Wow! And I thought I hated this song. That was a lot less foamy than I expected.
You have to insert one of these soap bottles in first, my man.
What's this?
It's a party foamy container. Just plug it into the foam cannon and let her rip.
How are we doing portal contraption motion, Kevin.
Wait a minute now, Captain.
Look out! Hello! I hope you know what you're doing, Luffy. Fingers crossed. That was a lot less funny than I expected.
You have to insert one of these soap bottles in first, my man.
I've got a planet to take over.
You're doing, Luffy. Fingers crossed.
Whatever you're trying to do, it's not working. We need to alter the ingredients of these foam containers somehow. Say, I wonder what these floating lobbies are.
Hein? J'ai traversé le truc.
Smarter than the average aqua bear?
What you doing? Haven't you been paying attention? I'm putting the finishing touches on the permanent enlarging portal.
What if I lend you a claw? Or five?
Please don't. This machine is the culmination of everything I've worked for since that accursed moonwalk blessed me with intelligence.
Sounds like you need a hobby. Or a hug. Or maybe a hamdinger.
What I need is silence.
Je n'ai toujours pas de poche.
Just distinctive funk I smell?
Ok, c'est pas ici que je dois utiliser ça, sûrement. Ok. Alors attends, on va regarder des indices. Examinez les globules colorés. Faites goûter à Max. Utilisez la machine avec un contenant rempli de trucs. Ok.
Ooh, that looks tasty. Hold it up to my gaping maw. Green? I don't know. Ah, it's a rugula.
Are you trying to kill him, kid?
Aqua Bear.
Ooh, yum! Scrumpos!
You know, I seem to remember you eating a bag of Scrumpos when our pet aquabears mysteriously went into hibernation back in Odd 9.
You know, you pay way too much attention to my diet, Sam.
Donc c'est les oranges qu'il me faut.
Max, is that you?
How can I still smell you when you're smaller than anything that smells?
In dance foam?
Weird. I think the kid may be onto something, Max. Remember how you were eating scrumpos when our aqua bears mysteriously went into hibernation?
Why do you keep bringing that up?
Maybe not. You were also eating scrumpos when our aqua bears went into hibernation, remember?
You know what you're doing, Luffy. Fingers crossed.
Whatever you're trying to do, it's not working. We need to alter the ingredients of these food containers somehow. Say,
okay.
I wonder what these floating commies are.
Mais j'ai déjà mis de l'orange. Ok, il nous faut peut-être plus de goût.
Hmm. A drop of Dr. Dill's soda.
Hey, Max. Weren't you drinking Dr. Dill's that day you accidentally hibernated our pet aqua bears back in 2009?
What a curious detail to remember. No more flume water for me, thanks. Dr. Dill's in the foam? Freaky!
I think the kid may be onto something, Max. Remember how you were drinking Dr. Dill's when our aqua bears mysteriously went into hibernation?
Scrumpos in dance foam? Weird.
I think the kid may be onto something, Max. Remember how you were eating scrumpos when our aqua bears mysteriously went into hibernation?
Why do you keep bringing that up?
I got a good feeling about this one.
Captain, the aqua bear enlargement portal is fired up and ready to go.
Ah, prepare to exhale for the land of the biggin, where plunder and modern amenities await.
The combination of Scrumpos and Dr. Dill's you snuck into the aqua bear's dance ball. Interacting with their metabolisms in some way.
Shit. Ah bon?
What is happening? Somebody be spiking our party foam.
Good job, man. The sonic waves from the Meet the Aqua Bear song catalyzed the chemicals in the Dr. Dill's and Scrumpos mixture, replicating the patented Aqua Bear hibernation formula.
And here I thought we were just trying random stuff out until something cool happened.
Six a tomato, half a dozen a tomato. Now get me out of these bonds and let's blow up this portal.
I'll get the car!
Good to see you face to face again, kid. Now how about undoing these clamps so we can blow this thing up and go home?
J'aimerais bien, mais j'ai pas les clés. Je vais laisser ça là, hop.
If only we had a lockpick, or a reasonable facsimile thereof.
J'avais ramené ça. Mais t'as pas l'air d'apprécier. Bon, je vais tenter un truc, mon petit Sam. D'accord, il avait ça dans son truc.
Of Duncan Dills, creator of the Aqua Bears. Captain Aqua Bear must be using its mini fusion reactor to power his enlarging portal. Lucky for us, it's also a bomb. Let me just pull out my manual and let's see if we can get this thing to explode before the Aqua Bears wake up. He looks up when he's telling the truth.
C'est au-dessus.
He looks up when he's telling the truth.
Oh me. Yank me. Oh me. Oh me. Yank me. Oh me.
He looks up when he's telling the truth. His eyes are blue, he's being true.
Yank me. Poke me. Smack me. Poke me. Yank me.
D'accord, je ne le fais pas.
He looks to the right when he's telling the truth.
Ah, c'est vrai, c'est sa droite à lui, pas ma droite à moi, pardon, Sam. Dark Web. Non.
His eyes are yellow, he's an honest fellow.
Twist me. Yank me.
C'est chiant, hein?
Twist me. Yank me. Twist me. Poke me.
Ouais, poke c'est les yeux.
Smack me.
Mais ma main ne réagit plus comme elle devrait. Yellow, he's an honest fellow.
Twist me. Twist me. Yank me. Twist me. Fuck me. Yank me. Smack me. Twist me.
When his eyes are yellow, he's an honest fellow.
Twist me. Yank me. Twist me. Twist me.
Ok, il est chiant.
When his eyes are yellow, he's an honest fellow.
Twist me. Yank me. Twist me. Twist me.
When his eyes are yellow, he's an honest fellow.
Ok, j'ai compris ça.
Twist me. Yank me. Twist me. Poke me. Yank me. Smack me. Twist me. Yank me. Poke me. Twist me. Poke me.
That's it. The bomb will go off and... What's that say?
The bomb will go off in 30 seconds.
Yikes! Now put Dills back in the portal.
Thank you, Freelance Police, for putting an end to the abomination I created.
You're welcome.
I suppose this thing, thank God, with the microscopic world...
C'est lui! C'est le vrai!
Hey, it happens.
Tell my story.
Not a chance.
Get out of the way! Talking.
Max, took you long enough. Let's go, kid.
When I was a child, I always knew I was destined for big things. Who knew that the smallest
you won't be scuttling me, Black. That's easily
my big dreams come true. Before I died, I had my brain and rim placed into my phantasmatronic doppelganger in the rotunda of industry, guaranteeing the future.
Ok, j'ai pas compris, on aurait dit que...
Hang on, everybody!
I can smell infinity, Sam!
Ah, get back here! No!
C'est bon.
Sam?
The DeSoto must be suffused with residual nanoverse energy. Amazing!
Step up. Hey, I found a penny.
Well, here we are, back in the world of the vertically privileged.
Pourquoi c'est là ça?
Come out in the theme park, Sam.
Dill's exploding head must have jostled the space-time continuum while we were growing to our more or less regular size.
Is that why I keep growing and shrinking?
Sure. Let's go with
that.
Dang.
Oh non, il a évolué.
Sweet suffering spell and Xanion sourdough.
I could really use some context right now, Sam.
I'm no expert, but it looks like the captain somehow supersized himself.
Don't make me hungry, Sam.
Also, he seems to have gained some sort of dramatically convenient telekinetic powers and is using them to rebuild the portal to the Nanoverse.
That jerk! How many times do we have to keep blowing that thing up? Bullets aren't working, Sam.
Aquabears are nigh invulnerable and immortal, Max. The best we can hope for is to trigger his hibernation cycle.
Which means we need a pantload of Dills, Scrumpos, and another recording of the Meet the Aquabears song. Stat!
We've got the song on our record player in the office. I'll go get it while you and Max smother the captain in Scrumpos and Dr. Dills.
Foodhole tossed out their recalled Scrumpos into those dumpsters behind Captain Obnoxious.
A, it's disturbing that you know that. B, see if you and the new kid can use that crane to scoop up the Scrumpos and cover the captain in fabulous orange powder.
Ready? Break! I've always wanted to say that. Susumi!
Ok, on va s'arrêter là pour l'instant. On reviendra après. On y reviendra dans le prochain épisode. Donc n'hésitez pas à vous abonner, à mettre un j'aime, à commenter cette vidéo et à la partager. Je vous dis à la prochaine sur Dark Otaku Gaming. C'était Devil. A plus.